Hey, Tom Messner, right here at WPTZ.com. As you know, we have been looking at a lot of clouds. Clouds giving us a break on Wednesday. We will find a mix of sun and clouds by the afternoon for some of us. For many of us, really, that happens before that. I want to point something out to you because we've got this storm system to the south. It's going to be, well, kind of a near miss. Watch what happens here. This thing is going to lift to the north, clipping places like Long Island, Cape Cod, but for us, it's not going to be a bother. The one thing that probably will happen, though, I think we'll find some high clouds getting into southern Vermont and also southern New Hampshire. High pressure keeping that at bay, meaning in the Champlain Valley, say, we're going to find a decent amount of sunshine for not one, but 2 days. Next weather maker right here, that will affect us on Friday. So it breaks down on Wednesday this way, 24 degrees in the morning, any clouds giving way to a mix of sun and clouds, and temperatures getting into the 30s. 34 for a high on your Wednesday to 18 that night. 38 degrees on Valentine's Day, and I think we'll find a few more clouds around by later in the day. 39 on Friday. Chance for snow showers, maybe a couple of raindrops in there. It's going to be warm. Snow showers possible on Saturday, 27 degrees. Then Sunday, a little bit cooler. We'll find a mix of sun and clouds, and 20. All right, that's the way it's looking. We'll keep you updated with all the weather information you need, like we always do, right here at WPTZ.com.